Don't know. For those in New York City who do not know, first of all, if you don't know and you're here, I'll be very sad and disappointed. But just in case, my friends in NYC, we
you.
no one cares to talk about it. Talk about it. Go! I think we have enough to say. And you're doing your best to show me love, but you don't know what love is. We have an emergency. So will you listen to me? Cause I can't pretend that I don't see this. And it's really not your fault, but no one cares at all about it. To talk about it, let's go. Don't see me die. It deserves to be alive. Don't see you cry. It deserves to be alive. Alive. Scars they will not fade about it. sit back and break it all. Time to put a finger, I point it to the mirror. Hey. Can me and Taylor play you a couple acoustic songs? Good, because I'm just about to die up here. This is... it's hot. I can't imagine. You guys doing all right? Everybody good? What an amazing show this has been. Holy... oh, my God. So many good bands, and we're just so honored to be here. Thank you guys for hanging out all night and enjoying music. So this is a new-ish song. We wrote this one about almost a year ago, I guess. And we haven't gotten a chance to play it at any of our shows here in America. Partly because we really haven't played a whole lot of shows in America this year. It's been a bit of a weird one for us, but next year we'll do better, promise. So here's a new one. It's called In the Morning.
You escape like a runaway train, off the tracks and down again. My heart's beating like a steamboat tugging all your burden on my shoulder. And in the morning I'll rise, in the morning I'll let you die. In the morning, oh my word. Now there's nothing but time that's wasted, and words that have no backbone. Now it seems like the whole world's waiting. Can you hear me? Echoes fading. Part of me, you were the greatest thing, and now you're just a memory to let go of. In the morning I'll rise, in the morning I'll let you die. In the morning, been afraid of changing, cause I built my life around you. The timeless border, children get older, I'm getting older too. So I climb a mountain and I turn around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills, and the landslide brought me down. The landslide brought me down. So in the morning in the morning on my sorry.
Thank you so much. Goodness. Well, if you like that, we're going to release it later this year for you guys to have. So, hey, we promised you, right? We promised we'd put some new songs out for you. You guys sounded amazing on that. Thanks for singing along. Look at me. I got just my hair's flying all over the place, and I'm a mess. I'm having a good time, though. Having fun. It's rock and roll. Ain't gotta look pretty to do that. So let's play an old, really old song. Really, really old song. Sing it loud, New York City. This one's called My Heart.
Oh.
you so much, New York City. Better. Thank you so much. You got beautiful voices. You feel like singing a little more? All right, repeat after me. Experienced it. It's time to break those moves out right now. New York, for the next 5 minutes, I want to see every single one of you moving and shaking like you ain't never done it before. Are you ready for this? I think we got it.
Say that nothing compares to the pain in your love.
Here's another new one for you. We're very proud of it, but I've never seen a group of people more dedicated to anything as our fans are to us and as Fueled By Ramen fans are to Fueled By Ramen. We're so proud of this. We're so proud of you guys and those of you who've been coming to our show since 2005. God bless you. God bless you because you have made our dream real every single morning when we wake up, and getting on this stage tonight is just proof that it's worth so much more, and it's so much bigger than just who we are. Thank you guys for being a part of this with us. Thank you so much. Woo! Feel like dancing some more? I feel like dancing right now. You know, I put on these red pants today. I found Jeremy those yellow ones, and I just said, it's time to bring them back. You know, It really is. And with Fashion Week being here and all, I'd like to point out that I found these at a very fancy store, and I've been wearing red pants since 2007, so stick that where the sun don't shine, Fashion Week. But anyways, it's much easier to just find white pants and dye them red. Just do that. Don't spend the money. It's not worth it. Let's dance, y'all. Here we go! And here we go again, with all the things you said and not a minute spent. Think that we regret, so we just take it back. These words didn't hold our breath. Forget the things we should make. Just to let you know that I'm alright. Can't see, I'm sad to see you go. Cause I know what I know. You look pretty good, New York. Keep it up, keep it up. Go. We'll here with us. Tonight is a very big deal for a lot of reasons. For number one, obviously, our record label has been a record label, one of the best, if not the best, in my opinion, for 15 years! What is that about? That's like more than half as old as I am. That's just ridiculous. So that's number one. Number two, this is our last show of the whole year. This is it. And it is one of the very few full headlining sort of shows that we've played this year. So thank you. Thank you for being here. We have one more chorus of this song to play. And what I'd like to happen is, you know, I get on stage every night and I lose my voice every night. It never fails. And that's all right. Because the next day, I got it again. I'm all right. But tonight, I'm not the only one who's gonna lose my voice. I am not. As far as I'm concerned, we're all gonna need surgery come tomorrow morning. Can you handle that? So listen, when the chorus kicks in, I want you screaming at the top of your lungs all these words, on your tiptoes, getting that voice just as loud and as high as you possibly can. And while you're at it, there's a lot of people at home watching this on MTV.com. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So, we need to break their computer speakers in half. I want to get through to them how much fun we are having. Are you having fun? All right. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, I want you to open your mouth and just try and sing something. If you can sing anything, then you've done it wrong. You've done it wrong. All right? I know from experience. No vocal cords tomorrow. All right? You got me? We're all gonna go on voice rest for like 2 months after this. And everyone's gonna say, what is wrong with them? Why can't they talk to me? And you're gonna be like, it was the Paramore show 2 months ago. I still can't talk. All right? So let's get rid of those voices right here, right now. Let's go.
Some things I'll never know, and I had to let them go. I'm shedding more alone, feeling empty.
New York, set it up!
Yeah.
Favor, put your lighters, your cell phones, anything that glows, put it up high in the air. New York City, we love you. Good night.
Exception, we need.